death stages, years 16 through 20. The first coffin I carried was my own, hopes and dreams, white for innocence, heavy for its loss. The second coffin I carried for too long, too deep inside me, ashes replacing the marrow of my breastbone. Mourning went on years. Resurrection never did come easy. Grief had a slow death, giving way to all the wrong feelings, convinced all the numbness of before was bliss. Finally, new skin. Always shedding, but warm to the touch, new life began with a scream.